Hi there, my peeps. How's it going? My name is Gothlings, and we're back on Minecraft. Thank you to those who showed up yesterday for my stream on Twitch. I'll put the link down in the description, and I'm going to do another streaming video pretty soon. But since I'm going to make another Minecraft video, I'll just keep on doing Minecraft on YouTube, and then I'll do Legend of Zelda on Twitch. So thank you to those who have been supportive. I appreciate y'all. If y'all want to come watch me, I'll put the link down there. And then I'm going to put the link of my YouTube and vice versa and all that. Anyway, so I was just starting to get my house built. Ring a bell though. And then I'm just starting to get my house built. So I'm getting that little by little. I think it's funny because I'm just like, okay, where should I start this? I definitely need glass. I feel like I need glass just to make it look better to me. Anyway, and I already need more? Jeez. I'm gonna go through so much wood. I actually think I want, maybe stone. I don't know what I want to do yet. I want to do stone, I think. Yes, I do. I have some more wood. Where did I put the rest of, there it is. I know I had some more cobblestone. I need a furnace, like a regular furnace. So let me make that real fast. Make a little furnace here. I don't think I have enough coal, though. Yes, I do. I need to get more. I'm getting there. Yes, and then this can go in there, that can go in there, I'm gonna save those. Goodness gracious, I had a lot of stuff in here. Yes, okay, so let's get rid of this guy here, and put my furnace right here. I'm gonna do, like, stone bricks. I think that'd be good. So let's do that. Because the blast furnace, ooh, I got some more iron, yay! Yeah, because the blast furnace doesn't do stone, unfortunately. Okay. I think... Oh, I needed some more shovels and pickaxes. For sure. Need some more of that. So, pickaxes, shovels. Let me see. What else do I need? Might as well put up all this dirt while I'm here. There we go. Perfect. Awesome! We're getting there, guys. We're getting there. We're gonna make it. Don't worry. Oh, darn it. There we go. I am going to continue. Well, no, I'm gonna continue with my house. No. Yes. No. Well, one of my melons is done. Melon! Yes! Melon. Do that. It wasn't me. let me see. Yeah, I'm gonna need some glass. Which I think I found some sand. But I'm next to a desert, so I'm not too worried about it. Whoops. Alright. I'm gonna at least build the walls. I need a scratch. I have itch. I have itch. But I'm gonna at least build the walls here. And then I'll continue on with my hole that I have yet to complete. I'm sorry, guys. I get distracted so easy. It's not my fault, I swear. I think I'm gonna put another gate. So, let me see. Hold on. Where's the gate for that one? Why did I put it right there? Why did I put it right there? I don't know why I put it right there, but I'm gonna move that. I mean, why did I put it right here? What was I gonna do right here? I don't remember what I was gonna do right here, but that's okay because I'm just gonna do it this way. I don't remember what I was doing there. Huh. Okay. Let's take those off. Need those. Did I get that other one? Okay, yeah, I did. I don't know why I put that gate right there. I don't remember. well... Maybe I should put an extra door right here. I have an idea. I has idea, and I'm actually kind of excited for it now because I think it's gonna be a good idea. Oh, buddy. Okay. Don't mind me, I'm just losing my marbles here. Okay, where is my staircase for one? Okay, it's right there. So there's the staircase. So I want this to be right here? Yes, right here. There we go. Oops. And this way. Oh, I ran out. It's okay. Well, I'm gonna go work on my hole a little bit, get a little bit more stone. Is that done? Is that one done? Is this done? Are you done, sir? Oops. Didn't mean to do that, but whatever. Yes, it is done. Doot. Cool. Give me back my sword. Okay. Well, I'm just gonna go work on my hole a little bit. Get a few more materials. I should put up my wood, though. Yeah, I should probably put up my wood. Probably a good idea. So let's do that. Whoops, not carrots. I need those. This one. And then I'm gonna put up the dirt. I probably will get rid of all this dirt at some point, but for now I'm just gonna save it just in case. I think I'm going to just save it. At least, like, for now. Got cobblestone. Okay, so. It's okay, we got this, we still got this. Oh, and the sun's going down. Of course the sun's going down. okay, well, I'm just gonna do this then. Oh, I was gonna make some more of the wall. Yes. Let's do about 30. 30 is good. I'm gonna do that real quick until the sun completely goes down. I'll put the gate right... Let me see, where's this one? So right about... Where's the bell? I like to line it up. There we go. Oop, oop. There we go. Perfect. And then this way. Oh, I guess I could have put... Oh, well. Oh, well. Oops, I think I went too far. Whoopsie. There we go. And then doot, 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 doot. There we go. Perfect. Oh, this is gonna look so nice. Put some torches. Torch. 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 Torch right about here. And right about here. Put some torches over here. I already got torches on those. And then one right here. And then put one right here. Perfect. We're getting there. Just that way. No, go away, stupid skeleton. No. You missed me. Okay, put a torch. Torch. Put that there. Torch. Torch. Okay. I think we're good, at least for now. And then I'll just make a little doorway. I'll put it right there. Okay, cool. Yay! Okay, that's a start. It's a start. Oops. I need to put a pressure plate right there. but I will do that whenever I wake up because it's already nighttime and I don't want to risk anything. Let's not risk things because I know what it's like to lose all that stuff. I mean, it's not like it would be very far, but still, like, better safe than sorry to me anyway. Yeah. Okay, guys, what am I doing? I'm going to go work on my hole a little bit. Just a wee bit. And then put the fence up. Put the wall up for now. I don't know what just died there, but it died. I'm gonna eat a carrot. Oh, it was a skeleton. He died. Actually, I could use his bones. I'll eventually use bone meal. Cool. Now we're working. Now we're getting somewhere, guys. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do a stream again. Maybe today. I don't know. I still have to go to work today. I have to make some money. Some money. So, I do need that. But I was thinking about making another stream today, mainly because I want to continue playing Breath of the Wild. Because, I know I've played it a lot before, but it's still such a good game. If y'all want to see me, like, play it on YouTube, I would be more than happy to restart and record it instead of just stream it. But if you want to continue seeing me stream it, because it is a very long game and I take forever doing stuff, I like to explore a lot on that game, so even if I've already played that game a million times, like, I still love to wander around, ride my horse, you know, all that good stuff. So that's what I've been doing on that. But this is, speaking of horses, I should get me a horse for this game. I still want to find one that looks like Epona. That way I can, like, be on the matching level here. But yeah, like, that would be so cool. I would love that. I would absolutely love that. I want a horse, and I want a pet cat. I need to go fishing. That way I can get me some cats from the sand village over there. So I should probably do that. Man, I keep on getting distracted because there's so many things that I want to do in this world. And I'm like, oh, I'm going to go do this, and I'm going to go do this. And then I keep getting distracted, and then it leaves my hole here all by its lonesome. At least I'm flattening it out. Like, it's starting to get flattened out a little bit more. Like, it's starting to get a little bit more even. But I don't know, I want to do so many things. Like, I still need to continue building my house, and I need to finish my little farm, because I want chickens too, because I love chickens. Need to get me some chickens. Let me see what else. I'm trying to think. There was something else that I wanted to do too. Oh, well, of course I need to build a storage room. That might be the first thing I do, just because that is probably going to be the most helpful one, especially since I'm digging all of this. Oh my gosh, there's so many things I need to do. But I need materials at the same time, because if I don't get iron, then I can't make iron pickaxes, which means I can't get diamond, which means I can't get an enchanting table, and that's one of my main goals, is that I want an enchanting table. Gosh, there's so many things that I need to do. So, I'm getting there, guys. It's okay. I also want redstone, because I want to make a really cool, like, doorway, and I want to make, there was this thing that I made in my world, my world that I've been digging my gigantic hole in, I put, bookshelves on top of sticky pistons. Oh, I need to find some slime, or maybe some honey. I forgot honey was a thing now, but I don't know where to find it. Bees and such, like honeys, and I don't even know how to harvest honey and such. That's something I need to learn how to do. But, like, I really want to put sticky pistons with bookshelves. That way, whenever I walk into the room, the bookshelves rise, and the enchanting table is, like, in the center there, like, all, like mystical and such. I don't know. But that's what I did on my other world, and it was really cool looking, and I really, really would love to continue doing that, because that was super cool. I'm such a nerd. I'm just like, oh, look, it's like a D&D thing. Like, the bookshelves rise up as you enchant your weapons. What the heck? Excuse you, sir? Can I help you? Wah! Runs away. I'm all, dude, get out of my face. Jeez, man. Flipping sheep. I'm not counting sheep. I don't want to go to sleep yet. The sun's still out. It's like in the middle of the sky. Come on, sheep. But yeah, no, I forgot what I was saying. The sheep distracted me. I don't remember what I was saying. Oh yeah, the enchanted table. I treat everything like a D&D game, because it's just like, I want everything to be mystical and cool and neat and adventurous and such. Like, I don't know. I say that and then I dig a hole. Like, because that's the most adventurous thing I've got. Totally. Jeez. I'm such a loser. But tell me what you guys want me to do. I want to hear your thoughts, your ideas. I want to know what you guys think and how you think I should do things. Because I don't know how to get honey or where I can even find bees. I know that they're usually near flowers, which makes sense. But I don't know how to find a flower biome. So I don't know. I don't know where I would look for this seed, this world. But I'll eventually get there, guys. Don't worry. Don't worry. I'll get there. Oops. Why, sheep? Why, sheep? He's just like, bruh, getting in my way, sir. But I'll get to the good materials eventually. Eventually, like, I really want redstone, honestly. Redstone and, yeah, that's about it. The redstone is all I really want right now, because I got iron for now, but I'm sure I'll find iron as I go along. Iron is a little more common than redstone, at least in my experience. Like, I've always gotten more iron than I do redstone, so, like, I mean, I could be wrong. Like, I could just be looking in all the wrong spots, but, you know. I usually dig giant holes all the way to the bottom. That's what I usually do, like, to level 5, because that's where the cobblestone starts. So I usually just stop right there. Like, I'll dig all the way as far as I can, but usually I'll stop at like 5, because that's whenever the cobblestone starts, and it's like, it's very uneven, and I hate it whenever it's uneven. I'm like, god dang it, I hate it whenever it's uneven. Like, I wish that they would at least make the cobblestone like even, because then it would be a lot easier to keep track of where I'm at, instead of having to go down to level 5 and then dig everything that I can find. Because I know that sometimes, there are quite a few times whenever I found like valuable ore down past the cobblestone. Like, at level 2 there was one time I had found a diamond. It was either level 2 or level 3. But I was like, bruh, like, seriously? You should at least make the cobblestone even. That way I can, you know, grab all this material easier, instead of having to go all the way down and then build my way back up. And it's just like, ugh. But whatever. I'm not the one who created that, so. Whatever. But I'm gonna go ahead and leave it at this. I know I didn't do too much this episode, and I'm sorry, guys. But I mostly just talked. But I really appreciate all of you. Thank you so much. I'm going to put the Twitch thing down in the description. So if you want to come check me out on Twitch, I'll probably do a stream. What's today? Thursday. So I'll probably do a stream tomorrow on Friday if I don't do one today. So if you guys want to come join me, that'd be great. Leave a like and a sub if you haven't already. Ring the bell. Don and Dust say goodbye. And I say goodbye. Bye.